What's up, guys? It's your boy JNC with another reaction video. Today we're gonna be reacting to the Fefifo. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Fefifo, but the Cranberries. I saw that there's a video on their channel, but it doesn't have no like video, no lyrics, nothing. So then I found this lyric video. Hopefully it's the right one. I saw it has some lyrics. I don't know if there's a live video for this one. I mean, I didn't saw none of it. I was scrolling down, didn't saw nothing. So this is the closest one that I'm pretty sure, you know, that I'm gonna enjoy because it has the lyrics. But yeah, man, this is the song Fefifo. Last time we reacted to Roses, man, which is crazy because it was dedicated to her dad, you know, that he passed away. So many information on the comments that I appreciate everybody giving me more information about what happened with the song or what was going on when she was doing that song, man. It's just tragic and it's sad, man, you know. So I think right now, you know, probably Dolores is in a better place, especially next to her dad, which is like, you know, probably amazing. You know, she's reunited to someone that she loved. So, you know, rest in peace to both of them. And we're gonna be ready to this song and see what we think of. And yeah, man, hopefully we ended up liking it, or maybe it takes a spot of the top three that I have or top four that I have from them. So let's get to it. Right there, they look so young, man. Probably they're not that young, but they still look young. This song took a dark turn of event. Who is she dedicating to this song to, man? How could you touch something so innocent and pure? Huh. Okay, damn. Like, from the last song that we reacted to this one just turned into really deep, really dark. Wow. God protect the ones who help themselves in their own way. I want to say, man, I don't want to like start an argument, but I think this is all depends, you know what I'm saying? Like God protects the ones who help themselves in their own way. I believe it's like, you know what I'm saying? Like that, depending on like if you fight back or something. I mean, most of the times, you know, even me as a human being, I ask myself, it's like in some situations, it's like, you know, like how can a child protect themselves with against somebody that is like bigger, stronger, you know, and it's like in the lyric says, you know, like taking advantage of an innocent child, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just impossible. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's when you ask yourself, like, how is God protecting those kids when they already suffer enough? You know, like, how can, you know, they be protected? You know what I'm saying? So it's like, I mean, if I have a gun, you know, if I can protect myself back, I don't call that as God protection. You know what I'm saying? To me, God protection is like, if a kid is about to be, like, you know, taken advantage of and someone else sees it, And they're at the right time, at the right place, and they help that child out, I think that's God's protection. You know what I'm saying? But That's, bro, this song is, damn. I did not expect this song to go like that, especially with the title. Fee-fi-fo, like, it doesn't, I mean, it doesn't tell me anything. And please do not tell me that this song was dedicated to her father. You know what I'm saying? Because coming from the other song to this one, bro, like, I just, like, please, hopefully, I just don't want to think about that shit. You know? Or maybe she's dedicating to, I don't know, maybe one of her exes, ex-husbands, to did it to one of her daughters. You know what I'm saying? To one of her kids. So I don't know, man. That's, because hell no, I do not want to think that this, you know, because if it's her dad, bro, from the last song we recommended, jump into this one, just mind-blowing, bro. Just like, wow. Or maybe she's dedicating to, like, overall, like, everybody, like, that people be doing this shit. Guys, let me know what you think about these comments. Like I said, if this song is talking about overall, like, all those fucking disgusting people, man, that are actually taking advantage of, like, kids, that the kid is actually, like, even know that that's wrong, and then they're fighting for their lives, and these people are over there just fucking, bro, to my belief, those people should actually right away just get death penalty, bro. Like, I don't give a damn. Like, those people that actually, like, know that the child, you know, like, doesn't have no conscience, they say no, you know what I'm saying, they actually, like, they took advantage of that, they should just go straight to jail and decapitate them, you know what I'm saying, like, just boom, that's it. Why the hell do they need them in the jail, you know, just making space, like, just go there, boom, just that's it, that penalty. You know, like, it's crazy, bro, but if she's actually dedicated to someone close to her, like I said, I don't even want to think about it, but that's crazy, man, that's crazy. I think that is true, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, God protect the ones that the that they protect themselves in some kind of way. Like, I don't believe that, you know what I'm saying? It's like me, somebody trying to, like, do something to my kid, you know what I'm saying? Or, like, let's say, like, they trying to, like, rob me or some shit, you know? Like, I have a gun in my house, boom, shoot him. I don't think that's God's protection. That's just, I have a gun with me, you know what I'm saying? I feel like God's protection is like, if something is going on and out of the nowhere some other person is right there at the right time and they help you out, then, you know, like, to me, that's God's protection. You know what I'm saying? But it goes both ways. That's why there's a lot of, you know, political religions, like, they can just argue and converse. I know religion sometimes is like, you know, some people actually, like, I'm not gonna lie, some people in the religion, they make you just wanna just get the hell out of there because they're so annoying, like, so, like, bro, like, take care of your own shit first. Like, it's not like your life is perfect. You're just, you're more judgmental than I am, and, you know, and I'm not that religious, but, you know what I'm saying? I think it's, like, it's all about communication, you know what I'm saying? All about understanding each other and respecting each other's opinion on so many things, on so many levels. But this crazy, man. This song is so powerful, bro. Like, if she's actually, like, talking about overall, like, everybody, what's going on in this world, this is an, man, I want to create, like, its own category. I want to put this song in, like, first place in its own category when it comes to, like, the most powerful lyric shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, it will, this is, like, first, you know, when it comes to their songs, judging their songs, Zombies is still top one. I will say, which one did I did? Schizophrenic Playboy second, Animal Instinct, and then I will put, I don't know, I think I will put 5-5-0 like second, and then Psychronic Playboy, and then Animal Instinct. You know what I'm saying? I will have to. It's just so powerful, man. But I don't know. Let me know what y'all think, man. Let me know what you think this song. It is a good song. It just takes like a little dark, deep turn that I don't even want to, like, probably me, like, I don't even know when to hear this song because I don't want to, like, damn, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to, like, play it on my playlist. It's crazy. But it is definitely a good, powerful song, man. Let me know what you think. It's your boy, JNC. I'll see you for the next one. Peace.